sitting in silence. We still feel the vibe, but you could not say a word, and I know what you just decided. We'd be right in the same wave. All the water's perfect, babe.
Hey guys, and long time no see. Welcome back to my channel. It's hard recording videos when you have a baby slash toddler, so kudos to anybody who does it on a regular basis, because I suck and I don't. So I'm back after months. My baby is one. So I'm a big 1 year old, and she's been walking around for like 3 months now, just getting into everything. Like, she wants to get down and move the ring light stand now. So we're gonna see if we can get through this video kind of fast. You guys can subscribe if you want, but I am going to be working on my other social media accounts, so you can go check those out and follow me on those if you want, and those are always in the description box. But today's video is a collab with Koalaeye, and they reached out to me a while ago, and I've had these glasses forever, and I feel so bad that I'm so behind on getting this video out, but at the same time it gave me time to like really test the glasses out and like make sure I like them. So I guess it worked out that way. So yeah, I'm going to tell you about their website and all that good stuff. And yeah, so let's just get into it. I got these glasses from the Koalaeye website, and I really like them. So the way their website works, they kind of work like any other website that you get glasses from. You have to get your prescription from your eye care provider, doctor, your eye doctor, or whoever you go to, and then you go on the website and you have to fill in your prescription. Like, you fill in the prescription information, and the form you fill out the prescription information on literally looks exactly the same as the prescription sheet that they give you at the doctor's office. And if you're still confused, they have instructions that make it easy to fill it out. They also have a customer chat, live chat, that is very helpful, and I used it when I was trying to figure out what size frames would work best for me. And also I feel like the company was just very, very helpful. The person who I was emailing back and forth with really helped me figure out what lenses would work best for my prescription, because I have a higher prescription. They helped me figure out what lenses would work best and which frames would work best, which material would work best, and all that. Like, they were so, so, so helpful. That they have so many options, and I had been wanting a pair of clear frames for the longest time, so I was glad that they had these and that I could try them out. When they first came in, I remember I like took a picture and sent it to my husband, and I was like, do I like these? Because it was just weird. I don't know, I had to get used to them, but like now they're like my most favorite glasses ever. So I'm glad that I gave them a chance, because they're really cute, and they're actually like really adorable too. Like, they have survived my little baby Bean snatching them off my face almost on a daily basis. So I really like them, and yeah, they're actually also really lightweight. Like, some glasses can be really heavy on your face and you just feel them. Like, these are lightweight. Like, I forget that they're there. These are the Marlin frames that I have on. I hope that you can see them. I will insert a picture of them so you can see them better. I also have the link to these frames down below. I have, you waving, I have a coupon code down below as well. There's Janae M, and there's a page where you can get all the frames on that page for $4.99. So be sure to check that link out. And there are also, I believe, two other coupon codes that you'll be able to use as well. One of them you can't combine with anything else, but coupons are coupons, and when you save coins, that is just the best thing ever. Like, I love me a good coupon. So be sure to check out the description box for all of that. I'll also have all the links to Koalaeye's social media, their Instagram and their website and all that good stuff. So be sure to check them out, because I have been loving them. I've had these glasses probably for like, I think like 4 months, and they're just like my favorite thing. The only con that I can think of, and it's not even really a con, is that the glasses don't really come with a real eyeglass case. They come with like a kind of a structured cardboard box. Like, you can keep it as a case if you want, but I prefer like a snap close case. But it's not really a problem for me, because I have tons of eyeglass eyeglass cases sitting around anyway, and you can also go get an eyeglass case for a couple dollars off Amazon. So that is no big deal. The shipping was pretty fast. It took a week or so, which I think is pretty normal. It might have been a little over a week, but like when you're getting glasses with prescriptions custom made, like I don't think that waiting a week or two is even really bad. And yeah, like I said, they were really, really helpful. I use the live chat feature when I was trying to, like I said, trying to figure out what frame size would work best for my face, and they got back to me really, really fast. And when I emailed the person, they always got back to me within 24 hours about any questions that I had. So they're a great company to work with, they're a great company to buy from, and they are affordable. You don't have to worry about spending $200 on glasses. Everything is super affordable, which I truly, truly appreciate. I'll definitely be ordering another pair of glasses from them when these ones are, you know, down in the dirt and falling apart. But I tend to keep my glasses for a long time because I've been wearing glasses forever, so like I know how to take care of them. Only thing different now is I have a baby who likes to take them off my face. But yeah, in conclusion, I love the company. I love the glasses. Like I said, I've had them for a few months, and they are probably one of the most favorite pair that I've had. Like I said, I've been wanting to try the clear frames forever, and I'm so happy that I got to get them from this website. I'm so glad they reached out to me. They have been so nice and understanding, and I am getting this video out. And yeah, we love Koalaeye, right? Say yes. Yes. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will be back soon enough. I feel like I'm gonna try to just post on this channel when I get inspired, when I have an idea. And yeah, it might be once every couple weeks, might be once a month. I make no promises, because yeah, you can subscribe if you want. I have tons of old videos you can check out. I always have some of those linked in the description box. Yeah, check out my description box because I have links to everything down there that you can think of. So, say check us out on Instagram and the Snappy Chat, right? And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. I love you so much. Bye. Can you say bye-byes? Say bye-bye. You trying to figure out who you're saying bye to. Say bye, camera. Bye-bye, camera. Bye-bye. It's my perfume. Like you. Yeah, I like you.